In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily download music on your phone with the Chrome browser. This is going to work for both iPhone, iOS, and Android. So first things first, open up Google Chrome and go to Google and search for best royalty-free music. The one that I like to use is called Pixabay, right here where it says royalty-free music download. Just tap into that, or you can just go to pixabay.com. No need to join or log in. Just go to the music tab there and go ahead and go to, let's say, no copyright music, and you'll find hundreds of thousands of songs. And then what you can do is find the song that you want to use. So let's say we want to use this one here. We'll go ahead and hit the download button, which is the downward arrow there. It will automatically download that song. So we'll go ahead and X out of the pop-up here. It says right here, background music. We'll go ahead and tap save. And then we can save it either in our files or our Google Drive. So once you download the file, it'll be under the folder here. Mine's under a Chrome downloads folder on my iPhone. You can just go whenever you download it here, you can download the file. And then whenever it's downloaded, you'll see at the bottom or top where it says save, go ahead and go to save. Make sure it's your files folder, wherever that may be. Go ahead and tap open here. And then you can see we'll open it in downloads to open up the folder. And then we just tap into that song and play it back and we're good to go. On Android, you can actually tap the little share button there to open it in one of your music players. For Apple, you actually have to send it to your iCloud first, and by doing that, you just go tap the share button and then go to, you know, AirDrop it to your iCloud. Or what you could do is go to the options here and go to more, and then when you're here, you should see the different areas where you can add that song. But that's how you download music from Chrome on mobile on both devices, whether it's iOS or Android. If you have any questions, put those down below. See you guys in the next video.